Eberle's back for the puck. He gets hit. Turned the puck over at the line. Getzlaf fires a shot. He scores.
I think you're going to see McClellan call goalie interference challenge on this one, Jim.
Watch Corey Perry makes the hit on Eberle. That turns the puck over. And, oh, yeah, look at the reaction of Cam Talbot right away. I don't think there's going to be any question that Todd McClellan at least burns his time out trying for this one.
Now he wants to challenge
and
it.
I think we got it.
The play to see if there's goaltender interference.
And so the discussion, look, having a discussion with the ref there. You got about five shots there by Crosby that could easily be called. And then when Subban finally came up, I guess Meyer, we see it.
Deflected ahead. Here come the Bruins. Corrali moves in, shoots, save made. Where's the puck? The officials behind the net discussing the play.
It's a good save here by Anderson. And Corrali makes contact with Anderson, but the follow-up by Achari, that is a good goal. I can't imagine that that's going to be goaltender interference. I don't think he has any opportunity to avoid contact with Craig Anderson.
Reviewing the play and the call of the ice dance, we have no goal.
Well, a tough break for the Boston Bruins.
Here's Corrali for McAvoy. McAvoy across, puck is loose. It was near the goal line. And it looks like it did not cross the line.
Oh, my God. How does this stay out?
The skater Pagel kept it out.
See right there, his hand comes underneath his calf. And he has every right to ask that question.
Ryan lost his stick. Bruins gained control of the puck, and now a penalty for roughing. It will go against the Bruins.
No stick at all for Bobby Ryan. He comes in hard.